Good morning. Merry Christmas. It's now 7:09. As you can tell, I've already worked out. I was up at 5:30 this morning to do day one of the 12 days of Zwiftmas. Don't know what that is. You're just about to find out. There's a link down below. Get yourself involved. Ride on. Let's see what it's all about.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Welcome to day one of the 12 days of Zwiftmas. So we're doing a gentle 30k today with the WBR guys. Head over onto Zwift.com, link down here, and you'll see what the 12 days of Zwiftmas is all about. Also, link it down below to the Christmas Yule or the Zwift Yule, and that's a challenge in Zwift set out by the guys at Pace to do 700 kilometers over the next 12 days, 10 days, round about that. Link down there. Anyway, easy ride, but too much tequila there or thereabouts. Good way to get Christmas off and running. So the mayhem begins. I'm doing the Road to Ruins today. Just one lap. So, not much chat for me. Just gonna sit in and enjoy the ride. we are, folks. Day one of the 12 days of Zwiftmas done. Thanks to Nathan for leading the WR ride. Still a social ride, but there were some harder efforts in there, especially at the end, ramping way up into field two. But good, great way to start Christmas. There's lots of other 12 days of Zwiftmas rides coming. Down below, Zwift.com events, you'll see what's up. Try and do them all if you can, time permitting of course. If you can't, no worries, just get on your bike and ride. Any amount of riding over the festive period is good. So anyway, that's it for today's video. Thanks very much for watching. If you've liked it, drop me a thumbs up, hit that like button, tickle it, you know the drill. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already doing so. And as ever, I'll see you again soon for another video. Bye guys.